Nuisance 5, we're getting a look at a man who police say robbed a Somerset County bank. Investigators say the guy on your screen walked into the First National Bank in Stoystown a little before 4, demanding cash. He didn't have a weapon or a note, but you can see that he had this umbrella. Police are not sure how much he got away with.